Hey guys, welcome to TruckOrTrack.com. We're back in the studio. It's been a couple of years and we're back again to shoot some awesome videos, I hope. Hey guys, thanks for all your support. Everything's going great. Hit us at YouTube at TruckOrTrack.com. You can get us, find us through Dirt Perfect or somebody like that, but TruckOrTrack will get you there. So thank you, and go on there and hit that subscribe button. Hopefully we're gonna put like a little ding subscribe thing over here that's, you know, for the editing guy right there. Ding, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, we're here to do a few axe handle reviews today. Brought some stuff, we're gonna break some stuff. You got to hit it with the axe handle, that's what we're here to do. So anyway, part number 1492232. Yeah, I had to look at the box. We don't have any cool cue cards or anything like that. We just gotta wing it. The cool thing about this light is it does two things. So it is actually a spotlight that has a strobe light built in. So let's unbox this bad boy. You know, I've already noticed the axe handle's out, but there's nothing for me to hit it on, so let's get it behind a plastic table before this is over. All right, so unbox it. First thing, you got the little piece of foam comes out of there. Not a big deal. You got your brackets and your hardware. Pretty self-explanatory, not a big deal. Getting down to the stake. And we've got the light. Now this is a 4-inch light, perfect little size. The housing is aluminum. It's pretty heavy, and the light's pretty heavy too. I'm pretty impressed with how it hangs out. So we've got three wires back here on the back. And there's nothing in here that tells us what they are. That's awesome. Way to go, Buyer's Products. I really appreciate that. So we're gonna wing it. We're just gonna hook them to the power supply, and we blow something up. That's just the way it goes. We'll just warranty it. All right, so I'm gonna go red positive, and I'm gonna go black negative. All right. That did absolutely nothing. Perfect. Oh, wait a second. I didn't have the power supply on. Flip that switch on. All right, take. Okay, so red and black is the light. We're looking at about 2400 lumens. I'm sure the camera guys don't want that in their face. That's pretty awesome. So let's go yellow and black. Next time I do this, I'm gonna bring a wire strip. All right, here we go. Yellow and black. Now that is actually pretty cool. So you can actually run both of these at the same time. I'm gonna try to pull it off. So yellow and black, ground being your black, and yellow is the function for the strobe. So let's see if we can make it all go at once. Hopefully it catches on fire, it burns down the studio, and I can get my truck keys and get out of here before the fire department gets here. Anyway, here we go. Now that's pretty cool. So we got a 2400 lumen light in the middle, and then we've got an awesome strobe light in the back, and all those functions work at the same time. So you can find these on TruckOrTrack.com. You can find them day or night, anytime. The price is on there. I'm not going to say the price because we actually update our pricing daily, right, Chris? Okay, got a big one on that. Anyway, we update our pricing daily. So you guys go on there day or night. We've set our website up to work on your cell phone, so it's just as easy on your phone as it is on your desktop. So now let's take a short break and let's get a piece of wood out and whack this thing, because I know they don't want to whack this on this table. All right, guys, so we have a little piece of wood here. I don't think I would call this a butcher block, just a piece of old pressed wood. And we're gonna do the axe handle review. That's what this is called, axe handle reviews. Part number 1492232, and we're gonna hit it. Now this time we've gone more professional. Years ago, we did not have any safety in place, but OSHA's here today and we're gonna wear the safety glasses. And of course, we've got the old hickory right here. Now we're gonna give this light a little whack, because if it will survive the axe handle, it will survive you. I don't know if it's gonna survive or not, we're getting ready to find out. Let me check around. I bought a boom mic the last time I was here. Those are very expensive. All right, guys, I've got a lot of people putting their fingers over their ears right now. Here we go. Man! Now, I hope you guys understand when I'm going to hit something, I'm going to hit it.
Check it out.
Let me be honest with you, put one heck of a dent in the front of it. Right here on the front, we got a mega dent. But hey, let's see if it still works. That's the whole thing right there. I mean, that's a pretty hard hit, you know what I'm saying? All right, guys, let me get this bad boy. You know, I'm really good with this power supply here. Look at that, still works. So hey, you guys go on TruckOrTrack.com anytime, day or night, at home, in your underwear, eat Cheetos, whatever you do, I don't care. Matter of fact, I don't want to know. Anyway, if you have any questions, you can always hit us up at info@truckortrack.com, or you can call the office and talk to Joey. He'll love that part. But anyway, hit us up anytime, day or night, at truckortrack.com. If you got my back, I definitely got yours.